If I had to describe this building in one word, it would be spectacular. To think about all the work that went into it and all the intentional programming that we have, and then to actually see the space and how we kind of fit into it is really a powerful experience.
I don't know who loves this place more, students or teachers, or parents or alumni. It is just a buzz of action happening nonstop. So really exciting to see the community place that we thought always would be here is finally here.
So the whole process started when we sat down with our student athletes and really asked them, what did they need? And that was really the driving force. And, you know, the program was solid, and really the space has kind of made it exceptional.
My favorite part about the new gym is the fact that when we're in our office, we can hear and see the kids playing. All we need to do is step out into the hallway and look down over the banister, and we can just see what's going on right away.
I think that we have finally built a community space that we've always wanted, that we've always dreamed of at OES, and a place where we can really gather to do a lot of amazing and great work.
If I had to describe the new athletic center in one word, it would be futuristic.
It'd be amazing.
I think my one word that would describe the new gym would be inclusive.
Awesome.
Creative.
Extraordinary.
Innovative.
Incredible.
I would call it beautiful.
If I had to describe this building in one word, it'd be amazing.
Awesome.
Stunning.
It would be home.
It would be phenomenal.
If I could choose one word, I would say open.
Incredible.
Community.
My one word to describe the new building is inviting. I love how you can see through the windows, the forest and the sunshine coming through.
This kind of blew my expectations away. I saw some of the pictures when it was just getting ready, but even when I first stepped into the gym for the first time, it was nothing like I could have ever believed.
This facility is amazing. I mean, I think it invites more spectators to come in, more room for the community of OES to come together, watch each other play, they can do homework. It's beautiful.
Play together, lift each other up, okay?
We have parents celebrating, being back in a space, being able to watch their kids thrive. It's pretty special.
I'm just happy for the kids. When they first walk into the gym and their faces lit up like a kid and getting Christmas presents, that's probably the best feeling that I can have as a coach.
It's a privilege and an honor to just even be able to coach and be a part of this, you know, in a facility like this. I'm just thankful and grateful.
Looking at this facility, I've been to some other high schools around the Portland area, the Oregon area, and this is definitely just one of the nicest I've seen.
The sky's the limit. We can do anything in this space because it's so functional and so dynamic. So really excited, you know, to see where it takes us.
I think this space is really great to bring us all together as a community to celebrate our athletic program and the new gym as well. And it's just a fresh start for the volleyball team, I think.
Thank you for the donors. Thank you for all your help creating this. I know it's a long process, and without you guys, we would not have been able to get it done. It gives all the kids a place to practice at one time. We have two teams in here, one team in the other gym. We can interact with each other, all get together. So it really incorporates everybody into one big program.
I'd say thank you. First of all, it's great to have a new facility, especially with the new season, and it just gives like a fresh start for a lot of people.
Thank you so much. The community, the school, the athletic programs needed this so badly, in my opinion. I really feel like it's going to bring the school together.
I like the new gym because it's fun and also because it's bigger than the other one.
It's like a big new family, and everybody in the school can meet together and play games.
Without everyone stepping up and doing their part, we never would be in the space that we are in now. So thank you from the bottom of my heart.
If I could say anything to our donors who helped make this space happen, it's thank you. You have created a lasting legacy for all of us to aspire towards, making sure that we leave OES better than when we arrived.